Peper en zout. Meer olie nodig. Dat is 15 cent, pak je 15 cent. Een klontje boter, roomboter. Voor de verenigde smaak. Een beetje olie, zodat het niet aan gaat branden. Stevig. Nice piece of pork. Already seasoned. They're seasoning it already.
So we give it a little pepper and a little bit salt. And vegetables. Broccoli or just broccoli vegetable. A little bit of sea salt
to start the taste.
Give a little more salt for the oil and the butter. We roll inside the oil. Pepper. And there we go.
Right, right there. Put some garlic in. Extra large one, because it got good taste. This big one. Mm, the small one don't get a good taste. It's too young. This one is stay in the field for its good period. Stronger taste. Better smell. Turkish people sell them. Piece of garlic to call some more things. Oh, something. Some more things with a piece of garlic like this. Oh, and look at all the garlic oil. Oh. I got some sausages. The sausages. You know that?
But that was
So for some
sausage.
Yeah. If you listen one. One for me, one for you, one for your brother. and then we'll put it in the oven. Everything is homemade, so you know that you are going to have a good meal. Wash it away. Some type of rice you don't have to wash so hard, but it is good quality, so it get enough meal upon it. Rice flour, you get to wash all the white flour so the taste become a little bit lighter. But this one is from Suriname, you know, long grain from Suriname. Vegetables, pepper. This one we're gonna steam.
Vegetables, you want to see here,
okay,
in the rice, and
then put it here, inside the rice. And so you can behold the taste of the vegetable, original taste. When it's finished, you give it a little bit of salt and a little bit of butter. And let it come it all together with the rice. It will hold the original taste.
Mm.
Ik kan het er niet wel van doen. Gewoon aan de kaartje. Dishes, because when you finish it working, everything has to be clean. Nice green color of the vegetables. Green and fresh. Little bit salt. And some mox. Not mox. A little bit more in the oven and then it's finished. Oh, you see. Just, I put a little bit extra butter to melt upon it when it's still hot. And yeah, that's it for the vegetables with the original taste. I've turned it already. We wait for a little 20 minutes and then we finish. Nog even blijven, denk ik. Ja. Extra. Eruit. Wat zo is nu wat. lekker. It smells good, seems good. Oef. Doe het. To go to a little bit more in the oven, do you think?
Oh, yeah.
Put a little bit more in the oven, now we got it open. So we got a nice, you can taste this already.
I haven't
overdoen. So you taste it. Yeah. Open. Let's open it. Is het rust? Guacamole. Sweet, sweet, sweet sauce. Delicious?
Ja.
Oh. It's hot. Too hot. Sorry. I also got a taste of it. Soft. Good seasoning. It's hot.
Hot.
The rice, the sticky rice, take a spoon.